Crews responded to a semi-truck hauling aerosol sunscreen engulfed in flames. It happened in Putnam County last night. This resulted in part of I-40 West closed for 30 minutes and east for around 2 hours. Heavy fire conditions and the load being carried resulted in the vehicle being completely destroyed.